Hey there, mystery-loving YouTube fam. I have some exciting news for all you puzzle enthusiasts out there. Get ready to mark your calendars because on July 2nd, Hallmark Movies and Mysteries is treating us to a thrilling 24-hour marathon featuring the Crossword Mystery Movie series. Can you believe it? A whole day dedicated to these captivating whodunit stories. So, let's dive right in and take a closer look at what's in store. First up, we have Crossword Mysteries, A Puzzle to Die For, which originally aired on March 10, 2019. In this movie, we meet a crossword puzzle editor whose life takes an unexpected turn when she realizes that some of the clues in her puzzles are linked to unsolved crimes. As you can imagine, she gets pulled into a thrilling police investigation. The movie stars the talented Lacey Chabert and Brennan Elliott, bringing their A-game to the table. Next on the list is Crossword Mysteries, Proposing Murder, which premiered on October 13, 2019. Here, our crossword-solving protagonist finds herself in a sticky situation when a close friend is found murdered on the same day her puzzle includes his marriage proposal. Determined to uncover the truth, she teams up with Detective Logan O'Connor, played by Brennan Elliott, to catch the killer. Talk about a dangerous puzzle to solve. Moving along, we have Crossword Mysteries, Abracadaver, originally aired on January 5, 2020. This time, our fearless crossword editor finds herself caught up in the mysterious death of a well-known magician during a dangerous trick. But as it turns out, the magician's demise was no accident, it's murder. Teaming up with Detective Logan O'Connor yet again, played by Brennan Elliott, they must unravel the hidden clues and work their investigative magic to bring the killer to justice. With the addition of Barbara Niven to the cast, you can expect some serious sleuthing action. Fast forward to Crossword Mysteries, Terminal Descent, which premiered on February 14, 2021. Our crossword-solving heroine, Tess Harper, decides to participate in a crossword-solving competition with a new supercomputer. Little does she know that this innocent choice will lead her straight into the investigation of a bizarre murder involving a tech CEO. This suspenseful installment stars Lacey Chabert, Brennan Elliott, Barbara Niven, and John Capellos, guaranteeing an exhilarating ride filled with twists and turns. Last but certainly not least, we have Crossword Mysteries, Riddle Me Dead, which aired on April 11, 2021. In this thrilling adventure, Tess receives a coveted invitation to a popular game show. However, things take a sinister turn when the host is unexpectedly murdered. Determined to uncover the truth, Tess and Detective Logan O'Connor, portrayed by Brennan Elliott, team up once again to unveil the mastermind behind it all. Trust me, this one will keep you on the edge of your seat. With the dynamic duo of Lacey Chabert and Brennan Elliott leading the charge, along with the talented Barbara Niven joining them in their crime-solving escapades, the Crossword Mystery Movie Marathon promises to be an absolute blast. So, mark your calendars, set your alarms, and get ready to immerse yourself in a world of thrilling puzzles, suspenseful twists, and captivating mysteries. You can find the link to the official trailer and more information about the marathon in the description below. Don't miss out on this epic event, it's bound to leave you craving for more crossword-solving adventures. Make sure to grab some popcorn, cozy up on the couch, and let the crossword mysteries unfold. Until next time, my fellow armchair detectives, stay curious and keep sleuthing.